Hey guys, Axis here. I really don't post a lot of long run videos, but I'm posting today, and as you can tell, I changed my profile picture. I am now my Minecraft character. Yes, I do play Minecraft, and I said I would. Sadly, I do play on console, so it's tough to, like, obviously fully record and whatnot, so I do have a Minecraft world where that actually does happen. I put a lot of work into this world, so I feel like I deserve to show it to you guys. So, it's one of my many projects I have in here. Just take this here. So, this is the front view. Here is the back view. I'm in creative so I could fly around and show you the rest of the world. This is my M2A1 Abrams. This is obviously one of my longest projects that have taken me. That one, definitely. I have made a lot of these recently. A lot of tanks. There's a sky jumping tower where you could take the water elevator and go all the way up to max height. If I fly up here, you will see the sky deck. Of course, if you watch Space Angel, she flies in this world too, so this is either we have Kirby, a dragon that Space Angel built, Wishiwashi down there, and Freddy Fazbear. So yeah, there's an Elytra course attached to this. Goes around the whole world. Main thing I really want to show you guys is Space Angel's few other houses. Obviously, this is hers right here next to Kirby. Right here. I don't know if y'all can see that. Can you? You see the screen? I think you guys can see the screen. Let me angle this up for you. So this is Space Angel's house right here. She has a bunker. I'm not going to show it to you guys. You guys are going to have to find that out. You guys are going to have to beg me for it, and I'm not going to tell you where it is. Here's her house. This tank that I'm going to, you'll see in a sec, right here. This is my house right here. Yes, it's a T-34 heavy Russian tank. It's one of the first ones I've ever built. The Abrams is technically the oldest tank because I had the barrel out for a very long time, and then I just kind of built this. So, yeah. So, there's my base. Space Angel's base is over there. Over here, you have Galaxy Gamer's base. Right here, it's his house. There it is. So if I go here, this is his bunker. It's mainly mine because I designed all this for him, but yeah, I made this. I helped him build it. It's Galaxy Gamer's bunker. He has a lot of things. Here's our mob farm. It's very slow, old, janky, not the best. Let me do this, yeah. I have a lot of things. I have my other things. I have other things left back at the project. I'm really wanting to show you guys. It's one of my other old projects. You have a Sherman as well. Not the best looking, but yeah. It's a train bridge. Very cool. There's Galaxy Gamer's second house. Here is Space Angel's second house right here. Don't need those two leads. Here it is. There's another one that she's working on, her sky castle. Yes, Space Angel is a she. So yeah. Here is her dragon that she made next to my bunker. KV-2, a toaster, an A-10 Thunderbolt, Mew, my second account house. It's like just kind of like a guest account. the mouse. One of my parents works at a university, and they're St. John Baptist de La Salle, and this is the door to his sister's convent that's been long gone. So yeah, the big thing that I want to show you guys is here's the USS Maine. It's a boat, an aircraft carrier. Here is the Bismarck. I try to keep it family friendly here. I tried. And then, as you may notice in the background, you may see that there's a huge boat over here. It's a work in progress, but it's one of my most favorite. This is the USS Illinois. Largest one yet. My stuff's in this barrel here. I'll just grab Excalibur, hatchet, drill, 50 cal, 12 gauge, and my food. Okay. Put that back. My inventory is a bit of a mess, but I try to keep it organized. Here we go. Here is the front barrels. You can see, very cool. These are for accesses below deck. You go down the scaffolding. I have not done the below deck yet, so I'm gonna work on that later. We have some side guns here. The bad part about copper is that they oxidize. Not the best. You have some machine guns on the side, some runways for planes that can take on and off, a helipad, some missile sites. Like, you can launch missiles from the boat. It's a little crazy, but I need to take up space. So. We have four helipads, another runway. Here's the second one. There's the third one, another missile site. There's another missile site in the fourth one. Two more accesses below deck and the back guns. We also have side guns as well. Now, the main building in the center is the bridge. So, I like to call this level the coffee room because it just kind of looks like some area. I really don't know what the First World War bridge looks like, so I just kind of put some scaffolding and chairs to make them look like chairs and tables. Here's the comms room. You got, like, your computer touchscreens and whatnot. This is a modern-day thing, so yeah, it's like a modern-day boat. Here's the conference room where you could discuss battle plans. Yes, this is an actual map of our Minecraft world. That's the farthest we've gotten. And then here's the top part. This is where the captain sits. So whoever's sitting in this red nether brick stair chair is the captain looking out in the front of the ship. There's a satellite in the back. Get a better look at it here. There's also, I was gonna have stairs going down to below deck, but I didn't do that yet, so, yeah. This is my main project I've been working on. I just thought I might show you guys. The world's crazy. You might know there's a few large things, like the Mojang statue, the Minecraft logo, Microsoft sitting on a throne of emeralds, an obelisk, a Boeing 737, I call it the 737. Here's the inside. Here is the cockpit. There's the mob farm. Obviously, you have my channel banner. We have Axis, Space Angels, Galaxy Gamer, and then there is Stuffed Cross, who just joined recently. I'll show you their house. His house, actually. Here's this first one right here. Very cool. Here's the inside. Oh, yeah, you might hear my dog in the background. Yeah. His name's Henry, as you may know. Yeah. There you go. Well, alright. See you later. Bye.